Billionaire entrepreneur Elon Musk has said that he will be launching his tunnel-digging startup, The Boring Company, later this month. Musk is due to speak at the World Artificial Intelligence Conference in Shanghai, taking place from August 29 to 31. Musk also replied to a Twitter user asking if the startup would also do underwater tunnels, saying, "Yes, subscribe to the channel for more news."